Whenever you go out in the streets, particularly now because it's very dusty time, you get dirty, right? Your feet. So one of the first things you do before you sleep, what do? You have to wash your feet. If you wash your feet, you have a comfortable sleep. You feel refreshed. But there are times when you sleep without washing your feet and it's difficult to go to sleep, right? Anyone experience that? In the same way, when you go out into the world, your mind is like your spiritual feet. Because everywhere you go, you see things, you hear things, you meet people, and guess what happens? You come back home with a dusty mind. What's a dusty mind? Dirty mind. You've heard certain things, you've heard certain dirty jokes, you have seen certain videos, and it's in your mind. And it's like, it makes you feel a little dirty. Anyone experience that? That night you are agitated, you are restless, you are disturbed. I'm not saying you're depressed, I'm not saying you're fearful and panic. No, you are just a little disturbed, agitated, because you heard a lot of things, you saw a lot of things. Anyone experience that? Difficult to sleep. What do you do? Read the word. Just read the word and read the word and keep on reading till your heart is satisfied. Keep on reading till you feel full. Like you eat till you feel full, right? So keep on reading till you feel full. And let me tell you this, you will discover a miracle called the Word of God has restored your soul. Before you sleep, if you will read the Word of God, why? The Word of God sanctifies you. The Word of God sets you apart. If you will read the Word of God, just open up the Bible and read one chapter, two chapter, three chapter, what is happening? The Word of God is washing your mind. The Word of God washes your mind. And when your mind is washed, you will have a good sleep. It's Jesus coming every day and washing your feet. And I guarantee you, you will sleep like a baby.